Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Neha and today I have brought something very interesting for you. Polyacetylene becomes cyclic. Now we all know that polyacetylene was like linear polyacetylene we know about, right? But now the researchers have synthesized cyclic polyacetylene, and that has going to be, you know, very useful addition to the polymer electronic toolbox. So you can read this article and CNEN newsletter published by ACS for further details. Let me tell you in very brief what it is all about. So we all know that like many of the today's flexible electronic devices have been developed using first synthesis of linear polyacetylene in 1958. Now this paper is talking about cyclic polyacetylene. So that seems very hopeful for electronic devices. They have actually used a highly active catalyst to create that cyclic polyacetylene, and then you can, you know, it becomes a semiconducting polymer. So you want to read the details, you can go to this DOI. Basically, cyclic polyacetylene is the largest aniline isolated till date and forming a circle of over 200 CH units. They are connected by alternating double and single bonds. So this Florida team first made the cyclic compound in 2016, and later on like researchers are going on. And one special feature is that the double bond and the cyclic polyacetylene are almost entirely trans, and that is thermodynamically preferred conformation in mostly anilines. So in contrast, the linear polyacetylene was having generally cis double bond. So that is a unique feature. And also, like, there are many ways by which the polymer can be synthesized. Many researchers have used separate ways. Like, one of the approaches simply wafting the acetylene basically over the vial, which is coated with the solution of catalyst, and that created a flexible shiny film of cyclic polymer within few seconds, right? The second approach could be to produce that cyclic polyacetylene could be in a soluble form. So one was the wafting form, this one is a soluble form, and that could be chemically further modified. So I think in this article you found it interesting, and you may go to check the further details. Now the polyacetylene has become cyclic, and that seems hopeful for our electronic devices. So if you've just liked the video, click on like, and if you are new to my channel, click on subscribe button. Thank you so much.